Does Rufus have the spot behind the eye? Oh, you can talk fine. You can talk. You know.
It has just a tiny little white spot behind the eye.
Does Rufus have that? Do you know?
I don't think Rufus has it as much, though, do they?
Yeah, that is a very dull, Rufus-y color.
Yeah.
Oh, there was a male in Pensacola that one year. There wasn't a female. A female had been seen. It's a very dull bird overall.